Sensei, what's the matter?
Careful, everyone.
Huh? What?
So soon?
This is... Itachi Uchiha!
Kakashi, Naruto, it's been a while.
I wasn't enough for you, huh? You had to go after Gaara as well? Destroy every last one of you!
It's time you came with me, Naruto.
Don't mess with me!
Calm down, Naruto. I'll take care of him.
What?
That said, I don't mean you should just stand by and watch. I need you for backup. I'd like to send you on ahead. But I don't think I can take him alone. Something feels strange.
Well done, Kakashi. You do know your way around a fight.
Itachi, you...
That's as far as we go this time.
He vanished!
The way he retreated.
Yes. Apparently he was here only to buy time.
Buy time?
When you consider his tactics, there's no doubt they've already started extracting the tailed beast, presumably trying to create a new Jinchuriki.
Tailed beasts? Jinchuriki? What are those?
Tailed beasts are mysterious creatures like Shukaku and the Nine Tails.
The Nine Tails?
Tailed beasts are huge concentrations of chakra. During the Great War, every nation competed for their control.
Control? Is it possible to wield these concentrations of chakra?
In the end, no. No one managed it. But at one time, people did try to control them. By sealing the tailed beasts in humans. And people in whom tailed beasts are sealed, like Gaara, are called Jinchuriki.
Naruto. How are the tailed beasts extracted?
Sakura?
It takes a sealing jutsu strong enough to counterbalance the tailed beast's power, and a lot of time. But were things to reach that point, then the Jinchuriki...
You don't mean...
That's right, dear. Once the tailed beast is extracted, they die.
No, then...
You're always quick to cry, huh, Sakura? Hey, don't worry. I promise I'm gonna save Gaara.
Don't you get it? Naruto, I'm concerned!
Kakashi-sensei, we better hurry!
Naruto...
Kisame, you delayed them. Good work. wanting to be needed by someone. Why? Why did I want that? Why do I? Acknowledged by everyone. And like him, I want it.
Kakashi-sensei, how much further until we get where we're going?
From here? Not very far.
Good. Just hang on, Gaara. We'll have you out of there in no time!
Thank you. This is a barrier, isn't it?
You're right. I guess the first order of business will be breaking it.
But how?
It's a five-seal barrier.
Huh?
You're late, Kakashi.
Well, you see, we ran into a little trouble along the way.
Naruto! Sakura!
Hey!
Everyone's here, so you arrived ahead of us.
Sorry to rush you here, Kakashi, but how do we get past this barrier?
A five-seal barrier is established by placing down five tags, each marked with the forbidden character. One of these is right in front of us. There are four others. We'll need to peel off every one of them.
I see. In that case... I see them.
Good. Leave the seals to us. We'll get the barrier down in a jiff.
We're counting on you.
Okay. Team Guy onward with the full power of you!
We'll wait here until Guy and the others contact us.
We're almost there!
Kakashi, why is that boy trying so hard to save Gaara? He's not even from the same village.
He's a Jinchuriki as well. The nine-tailed fox is sealed within him. Naruto probably doesn't have any special feelings for the Hidden Sand Village. But Gaara is a Jinchuriki, just like him. He understands Gaara better than anyone in the Hidden Sand ever could. Because no village has pity for Jinchuriki. That's why he feels this desperate need to save Gaara. He's a friend. The only friend who's ever felt the same pain Naruto's felt.
A friend? Huh. It was my jutsu that sealed the Shukaku in young Gaara. I truly thought I was helping my village, but in fact I was jeopardizing its very existence. And now, I find that my people's survival depends on one of those alliances with a foreign land I never trusted. I seem to have been wrong about many things, perhaps everything.
No, your life's only just begun. If you've made a mistake, all you have to do is correct it. And you're still quite young, Lady Chiyo.
That's true. There may still be something I can do. Still something I can do.
There should be a tag up ahead.
Splitting into two teams was okay, but do you think it was a good idea to pair those two together?
Well, it should be fine. They don't look like it, but they're both competent when they need to be.
Yeah, that's true.
Right now, we have our own job to do. There isn't much time.
Okay.
Should be one more left. Hurry, Tenten.
Right. Okay. This should do it.
No. Looks like it isn't going to be that simple.
Huh? Huh? What is this?
A trap set by the Akatsuki, apparently. Seems like they won't let us take down their barrier so easily.
It's almost as if we were fighting a mirror image of ourselves.
What's wrong? Afraid?
As if! I'll show that fake the difference between a copy and the real thing. Neji, cover for me. I'm taking her on.
All right.
Okay, let's go. So now, as long as Lee and Gai-sensei win too, the barrier will come down, right?
Precisely.
Give it your best shot, you two.
The tag Neji mentioned should be around here.
Okay, Lee. Run like the wind!
Yes, sir! That is one.
On to the next one.
That should do it. Gai-sensei, what is wrong?
Just as I suspected, the Akatsuki seems to have set a trap.
What are these?
I see. So peeling off the tags triggers a trap to prevent their enemies from gaining entry.
I never thought they would be copies of us. This is absolutely fantastic! I cannot believe I get to fight myself! Gai-sensei, please leave this to me! I will win, there is no question!
Ah, what marvelous spirit! Even I couldn't stop you now! All right, I'll be your backup. Come, Lee! Fight like there's no tomorrow!
Yes, sir! Thank you!
Go on! Show me the fire in your soul!
Here I go! Okay, I won!
That was some good fighting.
Yes! I wonder if Neji and Tenten are all right. It is probable that the same trap was...
No. If they face the same obstacle, then there'll be no problem. They're members of Team Gai, after all.
That is true!
All right. I better contact Kakashi.
I've just received word from Guy's team. They've removed all the seals.
Then...
Right. It's time for us to make a move, too. First, break this boulder. Sakura, if you would. Okay, is everybody ready?
You got it.
Gaara, we're on our way!
Thank you.
go.
Yeah, I'm ready!
That's...
Now, let's see. Which one is the Jinchuriki?
Do you think what Itachi said is right?
The group from the Hidden Leaf Village will arrive shortly. Sasori, Deidara, see to our guests. They are yours. Except for the Jinchuriki. Bring him to me alive.
Itachi, this nine-tailed Jinchuriki, what is he like?
He's the one who bursts in and barks first.
Huh? What do you mean?
Doesn't he have any other identifying characteristics?
Was that really the best description he could come up with?
Gaara! You... you bastards! I'll kill the both of you!
That would be him, then. Interesting. I doubt you want to hear this, but I'll just go ahead and say it anyway. I'll handle the Jinchuriki.
Look, our quota is one apiece. Don't push your luck, Deidara.
An artist must always seek ever greater stimulation, lest his senses turn dull. Rumor has it the Nine-Tails Jinchuriki is pretty powerful. So, I'll be taking the Kazekage.
Wait up!
Naruto! As always, Naruto just can't help himself. Naruto and I will handle the one outside. Sakura and Lady Chiyo, you deal with this creep.
Understood.
Why do I have to deal with these people?
That's pretty unfriendly. We haven't seen each other in ages.
I'm not afraid of a retired old woman. You can't even touch me.
As with anything, I'll never know unless I try.
Empty words.
Are they really? Come try me and see.
A cheap taunt. Insist on defying me, you leave me no choice.
So you shed Hiruko.
Hiruko?
Until just now, he was wearing a puppet called Hiruko.
Then taking that off means...
Yes. He's planning to settle everything here.
I liked Hiruko, but if I'm fighting you, this form is better. Isn't it, Granny Chiyo?
That's his real shape?
Now that you've seen this form, it's all over for you.
You'll be punished for your crimes. And your grandmother will be the one to do it. Oh, I'll have a little help. That's right. The very first puppets you created. The father and the mother.
What do you expect to do with them now? I know their workings inside out.
As I said before, I'll never know unless I try.
There's no point in talking anymore. Let's get this over with.
Be careful, Sakura. His puppets aren't the only dangerous thing about him. Beware of the poison in his traps. Get even just a little in you and you're done for.
Okay.
I'll give you despair. With this, my special reserve. Didn't think I'd see that one destroyed. I've got no choice. It's been a while since last I used myself.
Huh.
Welcome to hell.
Performance of 100 puppets!
Take a good look. should get closer. Take a good look. You get closer. Take a good look. Thank you.
Impossible!
Take a good look.
I think I'd see that one destroyed. I've got no choice. It's been a while since last I used myself. Welcome to hell.
Performance of 100 puppets!
Take a good look.
Yeah!
Kaboom!
Take a good look.
To be a burden all the time. Lady Tsunade.
Yes?
Please, take me on as your student.
Stand up, Sakura. Is that all your determination is worth?
To protect the people I love. I can't lose!
All right.
So it's over.
We did it, Lady Chiyo.
Yes. What's wrong, Sakura?
It appears the poison is starting to take effect.
Oh, so you did shut yourself in the core.
No matter how small the wound, once my poison seeps in, it's over. That looks painful. I could just leave you like that. You'd rot away soon enough. But I'm much nicer than that. I'll free you from your pain right now. It's over. Impossible.
You lowered your guard at the last moment, Sasori. Your mechanical body can withstand any attack. But if your core is struck, even you don't stand a chance. Sakura!
This is...
It's no use. My poison has already spread. You won't save her now.
Hang on. It'll be over soon.
Pointless. It's too late for medical ninjutsu now.
This is no medical ninjutsu. I'm imparting raw life energy. It is a reanimation ninjutsu.
Reanimation ninjutsu?
I created this jutsu for you, you know. For the boy who made puppets of his parents. To try to relieve your loneliness.
What?
With this jutsu, the user can even breathe life into a puppet.
Nonsense.
Are you all right, Sakura?
Yes.
And I almost had you, too. Decided to stick around, I see. Impressive kid. Still, I have a problem now. I was going to go get rid of Orochimaru next. This ruins my plans.
Wait! You know Orochimaru? Where is he?
What? You know about Orochimaru?
Answer me! Where is he?
Well, I'm going to do something pointless too. Think of it as a reward for defeating me. If you want to see Orochimaru, go to Tenchi Bridge in the Hidden Grass Village.
Tenchi Bridge?
One of Orochimaru's henchmen is working for me as a spy. And that's the rest is up to you. Reanimation ninjutsu. How pointless. Pointless. Absolutely. Pointless.
quite an unusual Jinchuriki. I thought you were all sullen loners who didn't care about anyone else. And this Gaara is no less strange. I've never seen a host so beloved as he. You can't forsake one of your own kind, can you? You feel connected to this pathetic creature. Gaara died when the one tail was extracted from him. Very soon now, the same thing will happen to you.
I'm gonna destroy you!
Your back. I'm ready. I've got your back.
It got stolen while we were fighting. Huh. I guess taking on a second Jinchuriki was a bit too much. I'm low on clay and chakra. Yeah, this is where I bail. I hate to let you get away, but this is it for now.
You think I'm letting you go?
So long.
Got away.
Darn it!
Naruto, we'll deal with him later. For now, the important thing is rejoining Sakura and Lady Chiyo. Phew. It worked. Just in time.
Gaara, why is it always him? If he dies like this, he's Kazekage. Just become Kazekage.
Calm down, Naruto Uzumaki.
Shut up! sand ninja hadn't put that monster in Gaara, none of this would have happened. Did you ever consider what Gaara thought? Did you ever even ask? You call him a Jinchuriki? Who are you to decide that fate for someone else? I couldn't save Sasuke. I can't save Gaara. I trained like crazy for 3 years, but nothing has changed.
Chiyo, that jutsu!
I don't get it. What is she doing?
She's bringing Gaara back.
She's bringing him back? What are you talking about? How is that even possible?
With the reanimation ninjutsu. That uses her own life energy. Lady Chiyo, she's sacrificing her own life.
Enough chakra.
Please use my chakra. Is that possible, Granny?
Boy,
Gaara is a Jinchuriki, too. He understands Gaara better than anyone in the Hidden Sand ever could.
Place your hands on mine.
Okay.
That's why he feels this desperate need to save Gaara. He's a friend. The only friend who's felt the same pain Naruto's felt.
In this ninja world created by frivolous old people, I'm glad new souls like you have come along. Up till now, everything I've done has been wrong. But at the very end, I think I might finally be able to do something right. The sand and the leaf. May the future that awaits them be different from the way things were in our time. You can change the ninja world dramatically. I believe in you. Naruto, do an old woman a favor, will you?
Huh?
You are the only person in the world who knows the extent of Gaara's pain. He also knows your pain. Please, look after Gaara.
Gaara. Gaara.
Who is that? Who's calling me?
Gaara.
That voice. I know. Naruto.
You had us worried.
Why are you here?
It's not just me.
It
came running to help you.
I...
Granny saved you with some kind of incredible medical ninjutsu. She tired herself out and fell asleep. But I'm sure she'll be fine when we get her back to the village.
No, she won't.
Huh? What do you mean, she won't?
She wasn't using medical ninjutsu. It was a reanimation ninjutsu. Lady Chiyo is dead.
What are you talking about?
I've heard of it. The Sand had developed a jutsu which could bring someone back from the dead in exchange for your own life.
And Granny's...
Naruto. Lady Chiyo entrusted the future to you and Gaara. It was a death befitting a ninja.
Yeah. Same as the old man, the third Hokage.
That's true.
I get it now. I understand what Granny wished for.
Everyone, pray for Lady Chiyo.
So long.
Yeah. I guess this is where people shake hands, but I've never really been very good at that stuff. So let's just leave it at...
We made it back to the Leaf Village!
Then I'll take my leave, Kakashi.
Of course. Thanks for all your help. We'll part ways here as well. Make sure you two rest up properly so you're ready for the next mission.
Of course.
Then maybe I'll go to Grandma's place and pick up a new mission.
Naruto, were you even listening to Kakashi-sensei? He told us to rest.
What are you talking about, Sakura? We did rest, remember? On the way home?
That wasn't resting.
Honestly, where do you get all that energy? Whew. I for one have to rest. I used up too much chakra in that last fight. Maybe I'll leave the next mission to him.